the default upload file size in Phoca download. I have a client that wants to upload a large file, make it available on his site, but it is too large. It's larger than what the limits are set at by default with Phoca download installed, and so here's how to change that. We're already logged into the back end of my client's site, fsnavictoria.ca, and here we are in the control panel, so we're going to go to components, and down to Phoca download, and to control panel. Once the control panel comes up, we will go to the top right corner to options. Click options, and then go to uploads, the uploads tab. Now here's where you can set all the parameters for controlling access and uploads and the size of files to be uploaded in Phoca download. The first number of options involve if you have a site that is allowing your users to log in to the front end and to upload files to an area themselves. So if you want to enable that, you could just say yes in this field. And then the rest of it is self-explanatory. How many files the uploader can have, an individual user can have, the maximum size of all of the files that they have. So here, this is a number, it's 3678 digits. So basically 20.9 million bytes. That's 20 megabytes, roughly. 1 megabyte doesn't exactly equal 1 million, but roughly that's how it probably works out to about 20 megabytes. And then the user file upload size, how much they would be allowed. What's the biggest file they could upload? And it's 3 million, 3.1 million here, and that's roughly about 3 megs. In fact, it may be 3 megs. Do you want to enable the user that has to, when they upload the file, it has to be authorized for it to be public on the site, the language, and if someone uploads something, do you want to get an email, and you would pick the click here and pick the user that would get the email. When something's uploaded, if it's an existing file, do you want to update it with the latest version, and the option for play or preview a copy of what is uploaded. You can read all the descriptions in here. Now here we get to maximum upload size administration, and this is where my client wants to change the amount for their file. So right now it's set for this 3.145728, which, as I just paused the video, went to Google and typed in how many bytes in a megabyte and got this calculator here, typed in 3, so that is 3 megabytes. He wants to upload a file that is 34 megabytes. So what I would do here is you could take a guess, 34 megabytes. I would just go up to 36 megabytes. That's 36 million bytes. And that's okay. It doesn't have to be an exact number. If you really want to make sure that you're covered, you could go to Google, ask how many bytes in a megabyte. 34, and that works out to 3.56. And plus 7, so that's 3.5, that's 35 million bytes. And here we're set for 36 million, so that would be fine. Now, once I save these options, my client will be able to upload a file larger, as large as basically 34 megabytes, 36 million bytes. And the last option here is enable multiple upload administration. So when you're uploading files in Phoca download, you can do them one at a time, or you can give people permission, give the anyone logged in as administrator permission to upload multiple files at a time. So this area in the Phoca download configuration area, uploads, is where you can control and set the size of files being uploaded to Phoca download. As soon as I click save and close, that number will be in there, and my client will be able to upload the large files, and you'll be able to as long as you set the number high enough for the file that you want to upload. Keeping in mind one last thing, the files that you upload count towards the amount of storage in your web hosting account. So some accounts, if you have lots of huge files uploaded, you might reach the maximum space allowed for your web hosting account which may mean you're not allowed to upload anymore, or you'll be charged for overages. So when you're uploading things, big things, especially to the site, just remember to keep track of how much storage you have and what it might cost you. And maybe you want to remove some things that you no longer need. Or maybe your site is just so popular, then you need a larger web hosting package anyways to offer everything that you're offering. So that's how to change the upload limits in Phoca Download and a bunch of other settings. So I hope that helps you. Enjoy working on your site. And if this video was helpful, why not subscribe to the channel or give a thumbs up or leave a comment? That would be great. Thanks for watching. God bless.